than Catherine Bernardo's Pabebe laugh. Parinig ng laugh mo. Eh, ganun akong tumawi. At wala kayong pakialam. Catherine Bernardo should stop trying so hard to be like Taylor Swift. Ew. Wait lang, correction guys. Hindi ko kasi ginagaya si Taylor Swift. Idol ko lang siya. Swiftie ako. Ingat ka, no? Someone stop Catherine Bernardo from ruining people's eardrums. You don't know me. You don't know me. Bili ka ng album ko para lalo kong mairita. Hindi, joke lang. Sa mga support ng album, thank you guys. And sa mga ayaw, hindi ko naman kayo pinipilit. Oh my gosh, okay. Catherine Bernardo isn't special. Stop bragging about it. Many people, all caps, are verified on Instagram. Nice try. Wala, masaya ako. We're not bragging about it. Thank you for noticing it. And for following me. And for stalking me kasi ibig sabihin nakita mo. Pinuntahan mo yung profile ko. So thank you. Sana nag-enjoy ka. Fake beauty. Nagpapa-indeksyon siya ng panga. First, before bashing, make sure you have the right spelling first. Maybe it's injection. Hindi ako nagpapa-injection, promise. Pa kahit i-press pa. Ba't ako magpapa-inject sa panga? Di, mas lalaki siya. Ano lang, it's natural. And by nose, kung sinasabi na guys, it's real. Come on. Stop bashing me. Hay nako, mataray kaya yan. Nakita ko na yan sa personal eh, ang taray-taray, portrait artista. Wait, hindi! Guys, kasi minsan, pagpagod, or minsan, hindi namin narinig na nag-hi kayo, maybe ganun lang. Mag-date tayo, bawi ako sa'yo. Kung may nagawa ko, sorry, pero hindi ko yan minimum. Eto. I don't know why you created your own blog/website. Where in fact, your Instagram feeds are not even blockable. Duh! Bumili na ako ng camera, so expect my feed to improve, guys. And yung sa website ko, ano siya, personal, so hindi talaga perfect yung photos and everything. And feeling ko naman, pag may website ka, hindi ko naman required na dapat maganda yung pictures. Basta gusto ko lang i-share, and if you don't like it, then don't visit it. Thank you for the comments! I love bashers.